Your first look now at a new video out of Columbus. Severe storms with the possibility of tornadoes and flooding are expected today. This is the storm system that could move into our area. The fire department rescued two women by boat who were stranded underneath a bridge in downtown Columbus. Fast-moving water and heavy current made the rescue extremely difficult.